The people are caught in the crossfire.
We ask for peace. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.